With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gaudin. Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
The kicker, Graham Gano, set to put his foot into this one. And here we go. We're underway in Madden Ultimate Team. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And he'll be out of bounds here just past the 20-yard line. Marcus Allen, who won a Super Bowl MVP with the Raiders. Only a couple for him there on the game's first play, and it's second down.
He's definitely tough to get down. We just saw it right there. But how about what we did see? Pursuit, wrap up, and then the big finish with the tackle.
On the ground, this is Saquon Barkley. And he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
And that's a run that'll energize an offensive line. They'll take that one all day long. Fundamental breakdown by the defense. You've got to be able to make plays on the edge.
So a solid run by Saquon Barkley, and another first and 10 here. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Nick Bosa in there to get him. It's a loss of 5.
Sometimes I watch games and wonder why they use play fakes on certain passing situations, because it's not going to fool anyone. I don't know if that was the case here, but the end result was the same. No one fooled. The quarterback was hit.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball from them.
Yeah, win that turnover battle, going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that, they might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
Here's Mahomes to throw, eluding the pressure right. Going, oh, this is taken in, it's complete. Might want to remember that third down play, 37 yards.
Things are looking pretty darn good on this first drive, aren't they? Came right out, set the tone, this time with a big pass play.
And if the peek behind the curtain that they gave us or their game plan, I don't think that's going to be the last one we see.
I think you're exactly right about that. Check out.
They'll run on first down. Barkley. Darnell Dockett, the big tackle, in on the stop.
Early down stuffs have put this offense in a precarious position. We know that securing the point of attack, especially against the big-bodied guys in the middle of this D, has got to be priority one.
Hey, watch the screen, watch the screen. Watch the screen. Switch, switch, switch. Save.
They go play action. Now Mahomes. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long way out there, but it'll be third down.
On every offensive coordinator, every play caller sheet, they have about 5 or 6 plays per game that they call shot plays or big plays, and you don't get many opportunities to dial them up, and they just did, and they drop it with a great chance to make a big play. That's going to hurt.
Now the throw on third down, knocked away and incomplete. Denzel Ward, Pro Bowler as a rookie, there to bat that one away.
Certainly looked like they were getting ready to convert there on third down, but what an effort to get his hand on that one, knock it away, and brings up a fourth down decision.
Try to force it to Allen, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Denzel Ward. And he will take this across midfield and down to the 48-yard line. He was trying to get that one to Allen that time. They told us repeatedly earlier in the week in our meetings, we need some plays from our defense here on the road early. They got one.
And don't think they were above all week long pointing out to their defense that the other defense is rated higher than them. You gonna let that happen, guys? Is that how we're going to play? And they responded to the challenge.
Mike's back.
First down, Dickerson. And this defense feeling the encouragement. They stop him at the line of scrimmage on the first play of the afternoon. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
Brings up second and 10 at the Rams' 48-yard line.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. And he'll give it here to his running back. Now he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up third down.
Nice play right there to stop him behind the line, but I want to see how this defense continues to play him here in the first half.
Yeah, we know, you know better than I, he has the ability to take over a game, so what do?
Yeah, I think you have to make sure that you bottle him in at varying levels, because if you crowd everyone to the line of scrimmage, if he breaks through, it's nothing but room to run.
On third down, Wilson. And the throw there going to be incomplete. The veteran Stephon Gilmore able to break that one up.
Not only was the call spot on, how about the execution of that defense right there? The zone was absolutely locked up tight. He was trying to force it in there on third down.
But if there's a time to force it, he felt like he needed to make a play, right?
Yeah, exactly right. Third down, you got to try and find something. There's nothing available there for him.
Wilson in the offense not coming off the field. They're going for it on four. They're going on fourth down. It's Wilson. And my goodness, this is incomplete. The Raiders try it on fourth down, but to no avail. And this defense will take over right near midfield at the 49-yard line. The L.A. offense ready to go for their next drive. Well, they were intercepted the first time they had the football, but now they get it back, and it's still 0-0.
And because of that, you know what the thought process is? Interception. What interception? It didn't really happen because they gave up no points. So go back on the attack. Go back and run the offense you believe will be successful. Find your playmakers and give them the football.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. Mahomes going to throw. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
Brandon, it looked like he had his hands on it for a moment, but let's face it, that was going to be a tough catch all the way because of the presence of the defense right there as he was trying to haul it in.
Yeah, nice job to force the incompletion. Now here's Mahomes. Trying to force it to Hopkins, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Pat Tillman, and they will finally get him as he's all the way down near the 40-yard line. First quarter, and now he already has two interceptions.
Yeah, he's got to guard against being tentative from this point forward, though. He's got to still make the right reads, make the proper throws. I've seen guys in this league throw four interceptions in a game and win. He's got to understand, put it behind you, keep pressing forward.
They'll run on first down. Dickerson. And he only manages a couple here down to about the 38-yard line.
One thing to keep in mind, partner, especially in the second half, when you've got a running back of this size, of these dimensions, I can just tell you, attrition does set in for a defense because you're excited about hitting him in the first half. Maybe not so much in the second half, and some of these shorter gains turn into bigger runs later.
The last run good for two. Here's second and eight. They'll try the left side. Dickerson. And he's got some space here. And all the way in. Touchdown, Oakland. A great play there. 38 yards. Woods as his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter. Gano the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0.
Makes the score 3-7. Rams nothing. Graham Gano set to kick off.
Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away. Fielded about a yard deep. And all deep in his own territory, coughs up the football. And the Raiders pick it up. And he's into the end zone. It's a fumble return for 6 and a Raider touchdown. So they get the one score, kickoff, get a fumble, take it right back to the house. 2 quick touchdowns within a matter of about 10 seconds on the game clock.
It's like a big 1-2 punch that may lead to a knockout.
Gano now to add the extra point. And it's good, and they have jumped out here to a quick 14-0 first quarter lead. 14-0 the score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. This is taken at the 3. The L.A. offense ready to go for their next drive. Already down 2 touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down 2 touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything. At least 3 points, get that 0 off the board.
Check 52. Dash, dash, dash. Go, go, go.
On 1st and 10, here's Mahomes. Steps away to his left. And he'll toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away. Defensively, Charles, they continue to really limit this offense as far as yardage goes.
Yeah, you're exactly right. They've been assignment sound, staying in their lanes, keeping proper leverage, and communicating well, too.
Mahomes firing complete. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a 3rd down.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
Throwing is Mahomes on 3rd. It's complete to Hopkins. And he gets it inside the 35 and just shy of the 30. That's a gain of 13, 1st down Rams.
I like watching the wide receiver screen because it's a real teamwork play. Because guess what? The guy catching the ball, he'll get all the credit. But how about the people off the block in front of him? Either fellow receivers or offensive linemen.
And it's complete. He's got it in the end zone. Touchdown, Rams. Randy Moss, 31 yards. As they are now on the board here in the first half. A diving catch for the score. He laid out. That was special.
And you know the first thing they're going to check, right? Did he complete the process of the catch? All the way through, all the way to the ground. Ball doesn't hit the ground without control in his hands. All of that, yes. Check the box. Touchdown.
After the roughing penalty on the PAT, they'll kick off from 15 yards further upfield. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
The Raiders take over 1st and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Raider offense set to get this drive started, and they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
So here's a 1st and 10 at the 38. Now a give, right side. Dickerson. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. Mel Renfroe, the Hall of Famer, in on the tackle that time. Looked like he was trying to bounce it outside, but no success.
Yeah, sometimes you got to just figure out where you're going to go, and sometimes you just have to take it to another spot. In trying to get it outside, the defensive pursuit was there and just ran him down.
On second down, Dickerson. 1:58 left to play till we hit halftime. Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half. Now a third down throw, but it misses the target, incomplete.
And I feel like my man, Old Mo, momentum might be changing jerseys right now. How about what they just got done? They scored a touchdown their last drive. Now here's a three and out. Maybe momentum's getting ready to creep to the other sideline.
So here we go. The offense is going to stay out there. They're going for it on fourth and eight. Here we go on fourth with Wilson. Open man is Michael Thomas. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. That one good for 13 and a Raider first down. Now Wilson on first down. Into heavy traffic and it's intercepted. Picked off by the Hall of Famer Ronnie Lott. And he's able to bring it up 5 yards shy of midfield to the 45-yard line.
With that incompletion, a chance to mention the awards. Now with the season over, Lamar Jackson, as we speculated, he's the MVP. Coach of the Year, John Harbaugh, Lamar's coach. Michael Thomas, Stephon Gilmore, Offensive and Defensive Players of the Year, Offensive and Defensive Rookies of the Year. That went to Kyler Murray and Nick Bosa. And the Comeback Player of the Year, Charles, Ryan Tannehill, no surprise there.
Not to mention the number one award that the NFL gives out, the one that they give the most, the credence isn't the right word, the most attention to, and the one that they want trumpeted the most. That's the Walter Payton Man of the Year, because that represents the totality of a player in the NFL, not just what they do on the field, but off the field as well. And that goes to Calais Campbell, the defensive tackle.
That's caught inside the 20. A big pickup of 38.
I know we love our jobs, and pretty much any play we see, we're pretty, excited about. The big plays, let's face it, that's what we absolutely live for. How about that one?
That was great, and what our camera missed was the fist pump from the sideline after that catch. They're fired out. That's a big game.
Now a play fake here on first down. And this is caught. He's got it. Touchdown, L.A. DeAndre Hopkins. There to make the grab, as they are an extra point away now from tying this football game. Extra point right down the middle, and we've got a tie game here in a back and forth first half. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. And we're under a minute to go here. What's been an even first half, all tied up.
Yeah, still time to make something happen, too. A couple completions, you string them together. Could get into field goal range. Let's see what happens.
No gain on the play there. Second down.
What?
looking to throw on second down. Wilson, nowhere to escape, and he goes down.
Brandon, if I'm an offensive coordinator and I see an all-out rush like that, I file it away because I'm going to use their aggressiveness against them as this game goes on. I'm going to hit them with a screen soon.
And some secondary help here for the defense and the nickel on third and long. From the shotgun, Wilson. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Ronnie Lott, the Hall of Famer, with a pick. And he's giving his guys a shot for late points as they will take over in range for a field goal or maybe more. So after the INT, here's Mahomes. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off by Anthony Walker. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. Time here for likely one play, and then these two teams will head to the locker room all even.
And you know the play caller's just feeling it right now. Let's go ahead and go for this one. A big shot down. Nope. Guarantee the head coach is like, don't get crazy. Take the knee. Let's get out of here. Tie game. We'll just start all over.
All right, coach. Thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. And ready to get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. First half showed us some pretty good offense. Tie game, we'll see what the second half brings.
And it'll be interesting because I think both sides feel pretty good about what their offenses are doing. Gotta wonder what adjustments are being made defensively to try and get a spark and maybe slow down the other side.
But here, do you change up anything on this opening drive?
Not offensively, you don't. You got everything going your way. You've probably prepared for maybe some change-ups you might expect, but overall, you like what your game plan's showing you.
Now a handoff here to his running back. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. That'll be a loss of a yard, and it leads to a third down.
What an advantage having an elite guy to build a defensive line, because not only does he take up the space and let the linebackers run free, but he can also make plays himself, as we just saw there.
Wilson on third down, escaping the pressure right. He may try and Wilson hit. It's loose. It's out. Fumble. But this will fortunately wind up out of bounds. Pretty solid gain of 7 yards that time as he scrambled, but now they face a fourth down. And how about this one now? In their own territory, a gutsy call. They're going to go for this on fourth and a yard. They'll try and run for it. And I'm not sure he got there. Did they stop him? They did. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And the Rams get the football in outstanding field position. First down, Barkley. He'll get it to the 40. Broke a tackle there to get some extra yardage. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3. Now whistles and the Raiders are going to signal for a timeout. It's just their first, so 2 remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. On second down now. It's Allen. And little room to maneuver there. He gets it down to about the 39. Just a gain of a yard there, and now it'll be third down. So third and two. This quite possibly four down territory, though, if they're stopped. Throwing now is Mahomes. Man open, it's Moss complete. And he's able to get it to the 33. Good enough for a first down. He had the touchdown earlier. This one's going to get him a first down. Mahomes now just 7 of 15 so far, but he's got a first and 10.
Lucky. Check. Watch twist.
They'll run with Allen. Working his way for a gain of 7 to the 26.
You know what really fires up offensive linemen? When the guy that is carrying the ball behind them can create his own space and break a tackle along the way.
On second down, Barkley. 25 yards, the pickup there, and also a first down.
But for a running back, that kind of encompasses everything right there. Terrific run, but he almost gets it to the end zone. Remember, almost, didn't quite get there. Most running backs I know, they don't want to come out of the game now. They're screaming to the bench, call it again.
And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Los Angeles. Taking it in from a yard out.